Hi Fixers, welcome back to Fixage. Is your PC slow or lagging for no reason? It might be because of these 5 hidden Windows settings. Let's turn them off and speed up your system in few minutes. So without further delay, let's dive in. First, we can change the visual effect. For that, open the Windows Explorer, go to this PC and right click on that. Here, select Properties. In the Properties window, look for Advanced System Settings. Click on that. Here, under this Performance, there will be option Settings. Click on that. Here, many options are there. Let Windows choose what's best for my computer. Adjust for best for appearance. Adjust for best performance. So, we have to change it to the Adjust for best performance. It's automatically select the best performance settings for our Windows, and this removes heavy UI effects that slow down PCs. So after changing the option, just click on apply and close this one. Next one is changing the background apps. For that, go to search and type settings. Open the settings. On the left hand side, select Privacy and Security. Click on that. Here, many apps have permissions for location, camera, microphone, voice activation, notification. But we never use that apps. So, but in the background, they are using these services, location service, camera and microphone. This will lag the system. So in that case, check which and all the apps have location service access. So if you don't want that app to use that service, just turn that off according to your need. After the location, check for same with the camera. If you don't want these apps to access the camera, so just turn off those settings. This will reduce the memory usage, so that will increase the PC performance rate. Next one is disabling the startup apps. For that, we have to open Task Manager. Press Ctrl Shift Escape. It will open the Task Manager. Go to Startup Apps. Click on that. On the right side, it will show all the startup apps. And so when we switch on the laptop, these apps will start automatically. Check for the status. Disabled, enabled. Which are all enabled apps are there, those will start immediately after starting the Windows. WS Helper will start automatically with the Windows because it's enabled. So we don't want this to start with the Windows. So right click on that and click on Disable. Disabling the unnecessary apps will speed up the boot time and reduces the RAM usage. So check your Task Manager and disable the apps which are all not necessary to start with the Windows. Then close this one. Next one is changing the power plan. So for that, go to Control Panel, search for Control Panel and open it. Here, look for power options. Here it is. Click on that. In the power options window, if in your laptop it's selected for balanced, means change it to ultimate performance. So it will switch to the high performance plan. Avoid balanced or power saver unless on battery. So after changing these settings, close this window. And next one is disabling the Windows tips and suggestions notifications. So again, go to search for settings and open it. On the left side, there will be option system. Click on that. In the system, click on that notifications options. Here, scroll down, come to the additional setting. Here, two checkboxes are checked. There will be option get tips and suggestions when using Windows. While working, you will get some suggestion and tips from the Windows in the notification bar. So these will drain the memory and use the memory. That's why system will lag sometimes. So if you don't want those tips and suggestions, you are annoyed with those notifications, uncheck the box. Close this window. And that's it. These 5 tweaks can make your PC faster instantly. Like and subscribe for more Windows fixes and fixage. Thank you for watching.